But I can't say I'm doing shitty because I don't even have a good reason to be doing shitty. So if I say I'm doing shitty, then they say, why? What's wrong? And I have to be like, I don't know, all of it. So instead, when people ask how I'm doing, I usually say, I am doing so great. But when this girl at the Jack in the Box asked me if I was having an awesome day, I thought, well, today I'm actually allowed to feel shitty. Today I have a good reason. So I said to her, well, my mom died.